5 in service, sign refusal, AMA.
Roger, rescue 5152.
6 in service, that's transport to Merriam.
Roger, rescue 653.
All right, well, Major 4, back in service, off in quarters.
See Venture 4.
Yeah, all right, NCV tires on 20 Ave. SD vehicle. Rhode Island combination 166427. On code 4.
500 check.
Yeah, probably 15-15.
10-4. 10-8, 9 wheel.
Base, you come along, 100 check.
100 check, okay.
Base, you come along, 55 check.
55 check, okay.
2-10-8
check.
7 and 76 check, okay. 22, go ahead.
If you get a call, there's a tractor trailer DMV. He's on Douglas Pike, right at route, right at 102. Is he's got a mechanic en route now.
10-4.
K3's all set.
K3's all set.
1-3-4.
Next one, 19 South Zone checks.
22 to base, you got log 36, 37. 983 and 686.
3637, 983 and 686
checks. 3617, I'm
back up. Base Eagle log 25 and 154.
25154, check.
5 engine 7, 1 Kennedy Plaza, Ripta. Let me rescue 5 engine 7, respond to 1 Kennedy Plaza, Ripta Intermodal, 56-year-old female seizure. Full stickle at this time. Also having symptoms of sore throat, high temp and vomiting. States she recently tested negative. That's rescue 5 engine 7 to 1 Kennedy Plaza, Ripta. 56-year-old female seizure, post stickle at this time. Still having symptoms, sore throat, vomiting, high temp. States she did test negative recently. Timeout is 2:42. Rescue 5, you're responding 2:43. I number 12732.
372.
72.
Street apartment 1 for a domestic disturbance. Charles is the caller. His wife is intoxicated and breaking things in the home. He's inside the bedroom with his children. No weapons at this time.
7-4 to Buck. Last 10 is good. 45 timeout.
Indication motion at back bar.
10-4.
11-10-4.
When responding? Disregard engine 7. Have you responding? 2:45. Have the I number 12732. 12732.
Man, we're canceling Blake. 122 Washington 311 received.
311 with 10-6.
7's on the scene, engine 7.
Roger, engine 7. 248 on scene.
22.
22.
593 Eddy Street, Rhode Island Hospital, ER, from security. Trent says, person, male subject, is in the ER harassing the nurses and recording them.
23 on the way.
24 on the
way. Engine 7, arresting 5.
Five.
56-year-old male. She has a history of seizures. Claims she took a seizure recently. We're at bus stop, G Gulf.
Does she have COVID positive or anything?
She says she's negative.
188, Roger, rescue 5, 253. The responder, 65 Gillen Street for suspicious activity. White vehicle in front of the caller's house with loud music says people are coming in and out into their backyard. They don't know who it is. Sector 7 in the back?
Yes.
Second time to
back. Rescue 5 back.
Rescue 5 to file. How'd you receive this run? She thinks she has a migraine.
365. Sir, from this disturbance on Frederick, I'll be transporting one male subject to a residence on Pekin. Could it be the address when I get there? I'm not sure what number it is.
3341 to Pekin Street, 0259.
Nice to go. This isn't a COVID run.
Okay, I'll put it in the notes. Roger, Rescue 5, Rhode Island, 259.
71. So that vehicle's GOA. They were complaining. Anyone wants to speak to police?
Handful.
Chief, tonight. Sir, it's going to be a verbal argument. Those parties have been separated for the night. You got the cars 10-8.
Fan. 5.
Arriving with the subject. It's going to be 22 Pekin.
Receive 22 Pekin.
993 Manton Avenue, River Edge Village. Rescue 2, respond 993 Manton Avenue, River Edge Village. I'll call 305. 50-year-old female, yelling ill. No flu symptoms. Intoxicated. That's Rescue 2, respond to 993 Manton Avenue. Apartment 305. 50-year-old female, feeling ill, possibly intoxicated. No flu-like symptoms. Timeout is 303. Rescue 5, Rhode Island at 304.
2 on the way, I number.
Rescue 2, your I number is 12733.
Jerry, okay, checked.
Tempo.
Engine 1 back.
Well, on Rescue 1's back, policeman.
Rescue Rescue 1 back, service.
106.
104.
Respond to Crescent Park Manor, 164 Carousel Drive, the apartment 111. Suspicious condition, female party states she hears a lot of people in the hallway. Unknown if they're knocking on her door or she's just a little concerned about what might be going on in the hallway. Code 2 at this time.
104, 10-4.
103.
103.
I'll head down there. I think they're heading out at 4 a.m.
I'm seeing at 310.
2 to 3. Did you already fuck up?
Right. 2-1.
Okay, that's it.
You mind 25 in your Walgreens? I have my mail from last night.
305.
6. Car
23.
6. Fire alarm.
Come in, Rescue 2.
Do you have that patient buzz us in? We're unable to get into the building.
Will do.
What I have that to me.
So I'll take another FI. 10-8.
Do that FI 16-16.
I'm taking 20 entering one.
Yep. We got a lot of Crescent Park.
Yep.
We're all set.
3 and 10.
Yep. 106.
We spoke to the RP. The 10-8 computer is here.
Yep.
322.
22.
22. Pieces in depth, 10-8.
Roger, Rescue 328.
That is 1-8, Battalion 1. Responder box 1815, the Dexter Manor. 100 Broad Street. Responding companies are assigned channel 2. That's engines 379. That is 1-8, Battalion 1. To box 1815, the Dexter Manor. 100 Broad Street. Be advised, this is a confirmed COVID location. All responding companies are assigned channel 2 at 333.
Field Avenue for lift assist.
1-6-5.
Roger, Italian 1, 333.
For lift assist, timeout is 0334.
Rescue 2, 336.
Engine 3 is on scene, multi-story residential, nothing showing.
Received, engine 3, on scene, 337. Nothing showing.
Second floor, elevator lobby, investigating.
Received. Second floor, elevator lobby, investigating at 338. Battalion 1, receive that.
Battalion 1, received.
Roger.
7's on the water supply, engine 7.
338.
0339.
342.
Sir, respond over to Central Main Circle, meet a complainant for, he wants to make a report of threats.
Portable 560, I can take care of that.
10-4.
My thanks.
Q5-341.
Need 4 to fire alarm.
Hey, you 4.
We have another company for manpower.
Engine 4, would you like a ladder or another engine?
Ladder is fine.
It's going to be ladder 1, special signal, 32 Maxfield Avenue for manpower. Me ladder 1, special signal, meet engine 4 on scene for manpower, 32 Maxfield Avenue for a fall. Me ladder 1, special signal, meet engine 4 on scene, requiring manpower for a fall, 32 Maxfield Avenue. Time is 0343.
Okay. Yeah, give me a second. Ladder 1 to fire.
Yellow engine 3, ladder 1.
That's affirmative.
Received. Attention all companies operating 100 Broad Street, box 1815. Be code yellow for engine 3 and ladder 1. Code yellow time is 3:44.
Yeah, 3 to ladder 1, go ahead, try for a reset.
Sky 1, receive that. Code yellow.
Chief, received. 345.
Enemy engines 1, 5, and 2. Ladder 3, rescue 1 of Battalion 1, Taquanton Home, 500 Waterfront Drive for Master Box 1.
2.
Enemy engines 1, 5, and 2. Ladder 3, rescue 1 of Battalion 1, Taquanton Home, 500 Waterfront Drive for Master Box Alarm 1135, Zone 1 Interior. Me engines 1, 5, and 2, ladder 3, rescue 1 of Battalion 1, Taquanton Home, 500 Waterfront Drive, Master Box Alarm 1135, Zone 1, Interior, time of alarm 0347.
18 11th Street. Respond to number 18 11th Street at the group home. 73-year-old female, difficulty breathing. That's rescue 3 and engine 2. Respond to 18 11th Street at the group home. 73-year-old female, difficulty breathing. No flu-like symptoms. Your timeout is 3:48.
Battalion 1, corners.
Roger, Battalion 1.
3 to fire alarm.
Engine 3.
That was a pull station on the second floor elevator lobby. Boxes reset and back by master. Engine 3 is in service.
Roger, you 3 are back in service at 0350.
Ladder 1 in service.
Ladder 1, you'll be the recall box, 1815 Dexter Manor, 100 Broad Street. Time of the recall, 0350.
2 responding.
3 responding.
3 responding.
Roger, 351.
Ladder 1.
Receive Ladder 1, 353.
315, 304, and 307.
305.
307. 305, 304, and 307. Respond 481 2nd Avenue. It's going to be for a larceny complaint. Just be advised it is the Krypton Bikers Clubhouse. Calling party states his girlfriend is trying to take the plates off the vehicle. The questions were asked of a male caller and they were negative.
305 for Mason.
304, Logie.
307, Morrill. And establishes 0354.
354, rescue 3 on scene.
Fires on the water supply.
5 on the water, 0354. 5, I can make a 21 for the caller.
10-4. I'm by 525 second half. It looks like it's gated in.
10-4.
You 2, did you have a message?
In service.
Rescue 2 in service at 356.
10-4, out with 1.
Man, a fire alarm.
Fire alarm, answer, command.
Engine 1 is investigating in a detector, third floor, in the corridor outside of unit 321.
Receive, investigating, third floor, in front of 321.
10-4, I'll be out with the boyfriend.
4 is back.
At 0357, you can go back to service, engine 2 is already on scene. Ladder 1, if you can start heading over to Taquanton 500 Waterfront Drive.
Ladder 1.
0581, you can show up at Walmart in second, Walnut in second.
10-4, Walnut in second, 304 and 307, copy. 307, copy.
05204. 04, can you just swing by first to have wheel and look out for a Honda vehicle, black, excuse me, Hyundai black with Shannon motor plates. Should be a Rhode Island temp, no front plate.
Code yellow, engine 1, try for a reset.
Rylum answering command.
Code yellow, engine 1.
Whatever, I was responding to operating talk one home, code yellow, engine 1, time of the yellow 0359. 307,
305.
305. 305, do you have a name of the girlfriend?
Star Campbell.
Well, thank you. That female and IMC at 132, first F.
Check Bronco with an Adam Dwyer, Delta Oscar, India Romeo Echo, 3883, with that female subject.
10-4.
Rescue on quarters.
0402.
304 VLI at 132 first half.
10-4, I copy route at 132 first half.
10-4.
Do you want a 301?
301 copies, Rathman.
91 fire alarm.
Fire alarm, answer command.
It would mean it's contact for top one.
Q2 along Centerdale Manor. 2. Spawned at 2074 Smith Street, the Centerdale Manor. Apartment 503. 50-year-old male with an eye injury. That's rescue 2. Spawned at 2074 Smith Street in the Centerdale Manor. Apartment 503. 50-year-old male with an eye injury. Be advised, PPE alert response. Confirm cases in the building. Timeout 406.
D-Alpha Uniform Delta Hotel 74 Foxtrot 67 November Oscar 47514 should come back to a silver Audi.
Please.
It's going to be Whiskey Alpha Uniform Delta Hotel 74 Foxtrot 67 November 047514.
10-4, thank you.
Talk 1.
We're attempting to call the numbers now. They don't seem to be operational.
All right, do you have a main line to talk about?
We're attempting that line as well. Stand by.
Hey, if you reach anybody that's in the building, have them come downstairs to the lobby.
Ricky.
Dying one.
We believe the phone lines there are down. They're not ringing for us at all, the main line or the representative that we have on site.
Roger, received.
Did not conform to VIN standards for 1981 and later vehicles.
302, 10-8.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 2.
Be advised, male ETOH stated he woke up and now he can't see out of an eye.
Rescue 2, receive.
Italian 1.
Phone line is back up. My partner is attempting to call maintenance now.
Roger, I was able to reach someone on the phone line in the building. They're going to be coming downstairs, so you can disregard.
Receive.
23. 219, check.
219, check, okay. Alpha, Foxtrot, 5-6. Papa, 6-3. O, Delta, 81652.
With commercial plate 42609 to Adam Dory, 114 Wood Ave, on a 2003 Ford White expired.
10 both the vehicle that had one of its plates stolen. Think you should catch that, so call.
10-4.
Sending off, too.
Roger, G2.
305, report for it.
10-4, 305, code 4, Walnut in second.
You can log 230 and 192, check.
Only 10-24. A non-issue regarding her cable bill. That'd be doing a report for CCA to reach out to her. Can you just sign me off?
10-4.
305-B1, 1063 for Bolo. It's going to be the Alistair Campbell subject. The Alpha Lima, Alpha India Sierra, Tango, Alpha Romeo, date of birth 6-5-1986. White female, black hair, about 5 feet tall, slender build. last seen driving a black color Hyundai sedan, Shannon motor front plate, temporary rear plate, unknown actual 28 date at this time.
10-4.
Be advised, it's going to be domestic vandalism and domestic larceny.
10-38 and 150 check.
Out of service due to a faulty switch in the lobby. Maintenance has been notified. Engine 1's back in service, 10-1.
Back in service, 0421.
Battalion 1, back on channel 1.
0421.
305 to B1, I'll be 1024 if you can please assign. All units will be 10 a.m.
Rescue 2 to Fatima.
Rescue 2, you're going to Fatima 424.
2, lift assist, 540 Duluth Ave. Attention Rescue 1, engine 2, lift assist, 540 Duluth Ave, apartment 4 on the first floor for 7-year-old male who fell. It's help. He is not injured at this time. All questions were asked in negative at this time. Your cross streets are 24 East Mill Street crosses 540 Duluth Ave.
Engine 2.
Engine 2.
223-220-222 checked.
123-220 and 222
checked. Rescue 1, engine 2. You're responding to 540 Duluth Ave, first floor, apartment number 4.
Rescue 2 off of Fatima.
Rescue 2, you're off Fatima 428.
B1 to all units, 1063 for Ebola. To all units, be on the lookout for an Alistar Campbell, date of birth of 625-86. She's out of 132 First Avenue, unknown floor. White female, 5 feet, 112 pounds. Last seen operating a black Hyundai sedan with a Shannon Motors plate in the front and a rear temp plate, unknown 28 data. If seen, stop and hold, wanted on a 24-hour domestic vandalism and domestic larceny. B1 clear, 429.
301, 10-4.
302,
10-4. 303, 10-4. Roger, rescue 3.
Engine 2 on scene.
Engine 2, you're on scene.
Engine 2's in service.
Engine 2, you're in service.
I can for rescue 1, in service.
Rescue 1, you're in service.
Rescue 2 in service.
Engine 2 is in quarters.
Engine 2, you're in quarters.
Viking for Rescue 1 is in quarters.
Rescue 1, you're in quarters.
Rescue 2 in quarters.
200 Engine 1, 603, 603 Hunt Street, 711 inside the store, 37-year-old female. Complaining of chest pain, shortness of breath, negative on the screen. Rescue 1, Engine 1, 603, 603 Hunt Street. 7-Eleven, inside the store, 37-year-old female, shortness of breath, chest pain, negative for the screening, 447.
Respond 603 Hunt Street.
603 Hunt Street, 450. Rescue 1, take an eye number, 1410-1410.
Rescue. Rescue's on scene.
51 on scene.
Go ahead.
We're good from Clarity Call. They canceled the detail today. They're supposed to be looking for DOT.
Engine 1 to file. We're back in service.
Roger, Engine 1. You're back in 455.
Sir, can you respond to 95 South at exit 12Z for a single car? Signal 5. Yeah, all right, no injuries.
Unit 4 and Rescue 3. Engine 4 and Rescue 3, respond to Bayside Country Club Apartments. Building B, as in Bravo, 212 standing, going to be Bravo 107. Reoccurring left side head pain, has had a slight fever, negative for other COVID questions. Engine 4 and Rescue 3 respond to Bayside Country Club Apartments, building B as in Bravo, 212 Sandy Lane, Bravo 107, for a female with reoccurring left side head pain, has had a slight fever, negative for other COVID questions. 458.
19, I'm out.
We see Rescue will be responding shortly.
10-4.
Engine 4 on the way. Engine 4 on the way. Engine 4 on the way.
Rescue 5, I'm rescue is transporting to the area.
Code 6, rescue 1, Marion.
Rescue through the fire alarm, we canceled the engine.
Fire alarm to engine 4. Engine 4 back in service 5 on.
26 DK 12 VL.
10-4. Need a record.
Negative, sir. All advised.
I'm Marion.
Respond to Motel 6, 20 Jefferson Boulevard, room 149 in the back building. For a female with abdominal pain and vomiting, history of sickle cell, negative for other COVID questions. That's Engine 8 and Rescue 2. Respond to Motel 6, 20 Jefferson Boulevard, room 149 in the back building. For a female, abdominal pain and vomiting, history of sickle cell, negative for COVID questions, 511.
Disregard, please. I just wanted to know if Main and Tunnel was still open or still closed. But I'm all set now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Rescue 3 transporting Kent.
Rescue 3 transporting to Kent.
19 base. I'll be clear to patch it. Rescue has that individual.
6-3. Sir, respond to 14 Armington Avenue, second floor. There's dogs on the second floor porch been barking and been out there all day. See if you can get someone to bring the dogs in.
7-6-7. Roberts is all set.
Detail.
The vehicle's going to be on its way. I'll be clear.
10-4. Back, Frank.
Rescue 2 to Rhode Island.
1911, I can't log on this morning. On the,
what's up? Up on the 1719, I have a guy on the bus. He went to, he said he needed a day pass. I hit the D, and it said that he put in a 5, but he's persistent saying he put in a 10. Can I have a little help over here?
Green service, Miriam.
To 530.
6-6.
6-6.
Said dogs have been brought inside. You can have standing.
Got 108. 10-4, sir.
Rescue 1 on
the way. Engine 1 with mutual aid rescue, 3333 Summer Avenue, first floor hallway, female semi-conscious, negative screening. Engine 1 with mutual aid rescue, 3333 Summer Avenue, first floor hallway, female semi-conscious, out-of-town rescue, 544.
Rescue 1 to fire alarm. Rescue 1's clear of the hospital. Responding to 133 Summer.
Roger, Rescue 1. You're in and out of service. Responding 33 Summer Avenue with Engine 1. At 544, take a run number 1411. 1411. Rescue 1, negative screening.
Rescue receives.
Alarm Rescue 5. 438 Douglas Avenue.
I'm here. 18, go ahead.
Can you grab the alarm?
Where's the alarm?
Alger.
18.
Rescue 5 and 12, 438 Douglas Avenue, apartment 1. 60-year-old female. That's Rescue 5, engine 12. Respond to 438 Douglas Avenue, apartment 1. 60-year-old female down, difficulty breathing. Does have a cough and high temperature. Was tested yesterday, pending the results. Universal precautions, timeout 544.
You're on the following, responding 33, Summer Ave.
7
Ref,
engine 1.
Ah,
no, I'll get someone on lock. He took today off, but I do have someone down there. I thought they already opened. I'll get somebody over there, Chris.
Engine 1 is on scene.
Roger, engine 1 on scene.
Engine
1
is on scene.
Engine 1 is on scene. Roger.
Rescue 5 on the way.
5 on the way.
Roger, rescue 5, 548. Engine 12 on the way.
12 receiving.
Roger, engine 12, 548.
818.
Okay, whereabouts?
I don't hear nothing. You got a location? Is there a room or something?
361.
361.
Sir, business alarm 434 Mount Pleasant Avenue. Indication main area and gym.
6-2-8.
10-4. 18-8. She must have set up both of them. It's all set now?
Seems to be. I'll let you know if it comes in again.
Yeah, I know that, but it's not going off now?
Negative.
BC.
5-1, control.
5-1.
10-11, 39-12.
5-2-3.
Engine 12, rescue 5. Engine 12 to rescue 5.
5.
Rescue 5, 59-year-old female, conscious and alert. Fell, is now back in bed. With second round, it's going to be a possible refusal.
5 received.
Rescue 5, you can wait outside until they make a decision.
5 received.
Rescue 1 to the MERM.
Rescue 1 transporting to Miriam at 558.
44 control.
44.
10-11, 2010.
557.
We are in service.
559, engine 1 in service.
Rescue 5 on scene.
Rescue 5, you're on scene, 558.
Engine 12, rescue 5, you're all set.
Rescue 5 received, thank you.
Lincoln 12, 500 units, 10-150. 5-1.
5-1.
2.
2.
504. 506.
6.
508.
8.
509.
9.
All units checked.
Rescue's off of Miriam.
4.
23 respond to 186 Burnside Street. Meet with Noel for Keep the Peace. He had to pick up his belongings from his ex-girlfriend. He's waiting in a gray Toyota Camry.
22 to back.
That person fell and was back in bed prior to our arrival. They refused transport, engine 12 to service.
Roger, engine 12, you're in service, 605.
At the way station, tractor trailer and a white Acura, no injuries.
10-4. Control 24.
24.
10-11, 3727.
606. 18 to 8. 18, go ahead.
Did you get a call for Craig Lee? Someone going there?
Not yet.
Yeah, they found me.
Listen to me in the Craig Lee.
Engine 12's in quarters off the air, engine 12.
Roger, engine 12.
18 to base the Craig Lee, the doors to the ramp are open.
10-4.
3. Rescue 3, respond to Sandy Lane Apartments, Building 2, 815 Sandy Lane, Apartment 37, for a female MS patient with arm numbness, negative for COVID questions. That's Engine 3 and Rescue 3, respond to Sandy Lane Apartments, Building 2, 815 Sandy Lane, Apartment 37, for a female MS patient with arm numbness, negative for COVID questions, 616.
Can you put me out this person at TD Bank?
12 to back.
4, ma'am.
Can you put me 10-8?
10-8, received. 12, we can disregard.
Received.
23.
Peace was kept, you can have the course 10-8.
4. Hi, Evelyn, good morning.
Good morning, Jerry. I report for Quincy Point, one in Pawtucket, and one in KP. That's it.
I copy. Thank you. Have a good day.
So thank you.
1917.
Hey, Malcolm. It's Jerry. I was wondering if you have the counts, how many you picked up in Pawtucket and Providence and Cranston?
Yeah, I have one person in Pawtucket and one person in Providence, and that was it.
All right, buddy. Thank you. Have a good day, Malcolm.
Four. Thank you. You too.
Engine 3, bring the stretcher in for us.
Rescue 2 still on Whitehall Apartments, 170 of Waterman Avenue. That's Rescue 2. It's not 170. 170 Waterman Avenue, Whitehall Apartments. Apartment number 17 for a medical eval. Be advised, unknown PPE alert. That's rescue 2 to 170 Waterman Avenue, Whitehall Apartments. Apartment number 17 for a female medical eval. Be advised, unknown PPE alert response. Timeout 623.
It's one on behalf.
10-4.
Disregard.
File under rescue 2, go to 6.
Next one, can you send me a fill, please?
Field.
166, you need lights?
All set, thank you.
Rescue 2 on the scene.
Rescue 2 on the scene, 630.
That's cool, get it. That's gonna be a red Toyota.
F1, what's the address again?
Be directly in front of 208 Williams.
F1. Rescue 3, transporting 210.
10-4, case 634.
7, I just spoke with 16. He's 10-3 over there. Body's just coming out to meet him now.
16. Just watched me a call for service. 150 Old Plainfield Pike. For a violation of restraining order.
I have a wait, I'll be on traffic post. I'm in sales, Andrew Stevens.
Rescue 1 fire alarm. Rescue 1 is clear of the Miriam. Back in service.
2 back in service.
615 ending.
10-6.
71720, 8 gallons.
Roger, rescue.
B12, all units, in reference to the earlier Volo for Alistair Campbell, you can disregard this time. B1 clear, 0643.
0110-4.
3-4-10-4.
5 has it.
7 copies.
8K, please.
12737. 12737.
Alright, you got it.
145.
45.
1 and 2 to 3. 1 and 2 to 3.
6-1 and 2 to channel.
21 control. 10-11, vehicle 3915.
646.
I mean, what kind of spill is it? Who spilled what?
Come again?
What kind of spill is it on your bus? Coming from?
No, it's not a spill. I need a fare box clearance.
All right.
99K3.
Received. 648.
Control 16, are you sir?
Hey, give me a off, please.
650.
Thank you. I'll be 10-8.
10-4-6-1-9.
16. Ending 64075.
Rescue 2 in service.
Roger.
Portable 10, I'll wake him.
Go ahead, 10.
10-7, the remainder of the shift. He's taking D4 on detail. 116.
10-4.
12, control.
12.
10-11-3923.
651.
236,
X4. X4, sir.
Sir, appears to be debris in the high-speed lane, 95 south, north of, I think it's 12A,
10-4.
Special hazards of Battalion 1, respond to the intersection of Centerville Road at Vault Hill Road, near the Mercedes dealership, for a car into a pole, possible entrapment reported, 657.
27, control.
27.
10-11-3748.
653.
Rescue
2, transporting
to Rhode Island.
Rescue 2 to Rhode Island, 0658. Rescue 2.
15.
7. 77, call me 103-586. Same 20.
7 o'clock.
10-4.
And the third. Rescue 1. Rescue 1, 29 Hawthorne Street. 52-year-old male vomiting blood. No COVID symptoms. Be on the third. At 0700 hours.
99K3 in third. 10-4, 7 o'clock.
I'll be on a portable CSMS.
Received on scene. This will be just past the bridge that's under construction in front of 1050 Centerville.
When you're on scene reporting just in front of 1050 Centerville, you know, the bridge that's under construction. 701.
That was a signal 5 in Warwick. Centerville Road at Bald Hill. Send me a tow, please.
10-4, sir.
Responding to Centerville at Bald Hill, Engine 9, Rescue 4, Battalion 1 will handle. That's all companies responding to Centerville at Bald Hill, Engine 9, Rescue 4, Battalion 1 will handle. 702.
Astros is en route.
174.
74. 10. Off at Rhode Island.
0704.
09.
19, I'll be clear from CVS.
Ireland Engine.
Do you want a 305, 304?
305.
204.
305, 304, 722 Providence Street on the second floor for a 1016. Callers in number, they can hear yelling and banging.
305, hello.
304, hello, G.
65.
Show me on detail, Winthrop Street with 313.
10-4, is that going to be Winthrop and Robinson?
Go ahead. I'm out of Bridge Hose for Othello.
Four. Rescue 4 transporting 2 Ken.
35 to 311.
Good.
Good morning. Can you put me out in the area of High and Hunt on a detail till 1500? I'll be using Cruiser 209.
11, you said?
209.
209. Cruiser 14. Can I go ahead, Danny? I got scrubs for you. I'm after.
10-4-3.
10-4-3-4.
23, go ahead. I'm clear. That was in reference to 384 OF. 10-4. Rescue 4 is at Kent 4.
Rescue 4 is at Kent.
Roger that, John.
Thank you, Louis. 99-3-3, I'll be clear.
10-4-7-8.
Rescue 2.
Marine, sir. Hold me to my station for some power, please.
Roger.
281 Warren Avenue, Portuguese American Club for 1030. Back door.
Honor, sir. Sir,
720.
0581, can I get a Ronco check between Marcus Johnson, 1199, and a Desiree Gray, 824-96?
10-4.
10-11-3-9-1-4. Rescue 1 transporting to Rhode Island.
0722.
Go. 10-11 vehicle 391.
20 Palm Street for metal completed.
10-4.
Thank you, dude. Thank you, Nick.
10-4.
10-4.
101.
10-8, Mary. They're doing some remodeling.
10-4.
On Atlantic Boulevard, you guys got a slip for that for branches.
10-4.
All right. Thanks.
I got a 45 and an injured bird containing a box from Providence. If you want to go to the injured bird first.
10-4, what's the address?
252 Allen's Ave, 252 Allen's Ave, Providence.
5.
Route 5 north in North Smithfield, just north of the fire station.
On the 20 line, would you be interested?
Sure, I'll do it.
All right, it's going to be job 6098. I'll put your name on it. See if you've got time to pick up the paddle.
Yeah, I should have time.
Thank you, Charles.
No problem.
305-B1.
305.
I'll be 1024 if you can please assign me a number. Be 19 to complete.
Rescue 5 still on Rescue 5. Central Rescue 5, 21 Violet Street. I have a 50-year-old female. Difficulty breathing, high temp, possible COVID. That's Rescue 5, 21 Violet Street.
The 50-year-old female, difficulty breathing, high temp, possible COVID, and 0727.
She went off for Rhode Island.
0727.
I respond.
No, just sit tight. It's info wild, don't worry about it.
Info.
Cocktail B 10-8.
Receive.
Rescue 5, can I have the I number, please?
12739.
4. 1349, go ahead.
Hey, Mo, up to you, if you want to work some extra. I have some reliefs in Pawtucket, if you're interested.
Okay, what do you need, brother?
Have a 1 o'clock at the Stop and Shop on Mender Road till 7:42 on the 71. I also have a 1 o'clock at Main and Roosevelt till 7:48 on 680.
Nope, I'll take the 71.
All right, you got 4023. You'll be at 1 o'clock at the Stop and Shop Mender Road. Do you need a paddle?
Nope, I don't need no paddle.
4023 it is. All right.
You're very welcome. Have a nice day.
10-4, 7:30.
25 to 26. Mike, we're going to put those on you so you can pull down and then turn the truck sideways. So it'll be easier for Tony to dump them right in your truck.
10-4.
We are going to be fine, but in the inbound, he actually closed the road.
So on the inbound, you're going to have to take a right or a left on Empire into the city?
Actually, before Empire, brother. The street before, but it's actually between Empire and, I don't remember the other street right there, but in the inbound, we're going to have problem because we will have to detour ourselves, but coming out of the plaza, we're going to be fine. We can go through Washington and Empire, so it's going to be like right across from the library.
All right. Sergeant Garland.
Go ahead, sir.
Hey, can you have one of your guys drive by Central? I believe it's like Central Midpoint, almost to Illinois. Just driving by quick on Dexter, and it looks like there's a couple large pieces of construction equipment up there. And I know we don't have a detail over there.
And for the Central Dexter?
Like Central going towards right about near Illinois, who is up a ways. There's a giant backhoe up there.
30, I can head there right now and check it out.
Thank you. Might give you an emergency, who knows?
Time to 0734.
From the box, see if we got a branch stop there, because there's branches out there.
What, sir?
Actually, it may be Fruit Hill, now that I'm thinking of it. Because it's right at that turn there off of Fruit Hill, so 368 is a high number for Humbert. It may be Fruit Hill.
414.
Yeah, Pat, on 28 Garden, it's still not helpful. Water, just check again.
1107 to 1241, then put it in, please.
Hey, listen, I'm only getting phone call at home. If I have somebody to bring me food, I can do the whole thing, so I'm going to make a phone call first. You want me to do that?
No, I got the other part covered. Just run until 1241 and pull in.
Okay, I will do that.
Thank you, Livingston.
No problem.
East. Caller was unsure of his location, but now one place at Westminster. Start your record.
10-4, sir.
It was just somebody walking in the area. She called it in just stating that she could smell a strong odor of gas, especially on Don Avenue.
Briefly.
106 Sallyport.
Yeah, really.
Walking in basic.
Coming
14.
111
Homewood,
police back completed. He's now on his way.
10-4, what company is that?
He said he works for the city of Central Falls.
Alright, 10-4, must be a new piece of equipment.
Dan, for leaf bags, make notation, both addresses did have barrels, did not take the barrels.
Mike, man, you know, you're his man, man. You know what to do at all times, man. I'm so proud of you.
Have a good day, Larry.
Thank you, too, bro. I appreciate that.
Bags.
458, Larry. Would you be able to pull that bus in for me? This way you can make your appointment quicker.
Oh, man. He's all good. All good, buddy. All good, buddy. Thanks for the help, man. He saved me a whole lot of time, man. I appreciate that, too. Thank you.
All right. Just pull that in. Thank you, Larry.
Margin 3-160 for the cruise routes. Room 706. Bell possible DOA. No COVID. This rescue point is 3-165 crossroads. Room 706. Bell possible DOA. So say no COVID. 074.
074, yeah, KNB coming out for you.
Thank you, no injuries.
04.
97.
Go ahead, Neri.
Hey, I have some change of stock. I'll be at KP in a few minutes. We're going to need like a knife or something to push it down, please, on the number one line.
Copy that. You're going to be at the Delta stop.
Yes, sir. Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
34, I number 12740.
Come in, 14.
Yeah, 62, Homewood Avenue, lead bags completed.
30 for me.
If I can make it, I'll be there.
You're back here at, you don't have that school trip. You don't have to run that. So after you're 66, you can just pull in, right?
No, I get relieved, don't I?
It says Elmwood on my freaking computer screen. Let me see about getting your transmission back, Willie, so you can be up here.
All right, yeah, I get done at 10:18, it looks like.
All right, listen, we're going to have one of the ride operators transport you from your relief on the 66 up. I'm going to arrange that right now.
All right. No problem. Be there.
South car.
745. 0745.
16 to base.
Coming.
6 Joyce. Completed. Leaf bags.
10-4.
Anytime soon? Am I getting a change up anytime soon?
As soon as I get some help, I'm going to see if I got people coming up in the standby they had to run routes.
All right, my prayer box isn't working at all. Not taking any prayers.
All right, copy. I'll see what we can do here.
The garage around that time with Larry Onye, if you want to look out for him in Pawtucket, he's going to be pulling into the garage from there.
All right, what time is he pulling from Maine and Roosevelt?
He's going to pull in about 11:22, 11:30.
I'll be looking for him.
Control from 22.
22.
10-11, 37-31.
747.
Thank you.
1905. Alex, you want some extra work for today? You got one trip on the 60.
No, thank you.
Okay, thanks.
25 to base.
Come in, 25.
All right, Danny, I think somebody else might have the slip, but be advised that 15 Villa for them bags is all set. Katu came down with a backhoe and assisted us, so that job is all taken care of.
10-4.
10-4.
Hey, you want to follow behind me?
Yep. Just give me 1 sec to turn around. Get out of here, Mike.
10-4.
Yeah, man, that's a good idea. Stay behind them all the way up there.
Roger that, Tony.
Thank you, Tony.
Yeah, thank you, Tony.
Looks like it. Anthony's uncle and auntie.
Yep, the same house that I was just back here last week. We're about 100 pounds.
Coming.
Danny, at the beginning of Vincent, right near the Cumberland Farms, there's a really big branch that came down on the side of the road. There is a cone near it, but I don't think it's one of ours. No, it's not. Yeah, it's just on the side of the road. It's not really obstructing traffic. It's on the sidewalk, but eventually it's going to have to be cut up.
Previously.
Agent to your service.
0754.
Danny, in addition to that, we got leaf bags on 155 Vincent Ave as well.
10-4.
In the base.
Coming 16.
Number 14, Wendy. And also number 4, Wendy. Make notation, number 4, Wendy, I ended up leaving a couple of barrels behind, and I left her a bag of dog waste on her wall for her that was in the leaf bags.
10-4.
122.
5482.
On a 160 Broad, apartment 706 from the fire department. We have a possible DOA at this time. Actually, they requested for the sergeant 125. This one.
Copy.
22 received.
And 22 and 25, just read the narrative.
Engine 3 is in course, and off engine 3.
Roger. 3.
Coming 12.
The corner of 4th Street and Jocelyn. Me and P40 just completed that. Full leaf bags, all set.
10-4. You have a slip on there for 15, Villa.
Let me check right now.
Patty, work for tomorrow?
No.
Thank you.
Okay.
Ten, four.
13 of ace.
Coming 13.
132, hold it at, police bags.
Yeah, it's just 68, Sunset Avenue, completed with leave bags.
J&B's going to be taking a black Nissan Altima, Massachusetts 1, Victor Frank, Frank 61, and I'll be transferring this party off the highway.
Well, thank you, Cynthia, sir.
Thank you, one for me.
Come in 25.
Kenny, if you don't mind, while you're down that end, I believe you and I did it yesterday. I have a slip 17 Jane Street, and I'm pretty sure you and I picked it up yesterday. You just check to make sure that's done over there for me, please. Because if it is, I can call it.
Yeah, 10-4, no problem. We're right over here on Anna anyways, doing a stop. If it's there, we may have to just go dump, but I'll have it on my list of things to do today.
Thanks, Kenny. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure you and I grabbed that yesterday. I figure while you're down there. Thank you.
10-4, I'll check up on it, brother.
Thanks, bud.
5, respond to number 136 Elwin Street for an elderly male, chest pain, shortness of breath. Engine 3, rescue 5, number 136 Elwin Street for an elderly male, chest pain, shortness of breath. 136 Elwin, call between Princess and Bennett Avenue, 759.
If I take your afternoon, would you be able to finish out a matinee?
Yeah, sure. What is it?
I have an 1110 relief to 718 on the 50 line, 50.
All right. What do you want me to do with my bus? I'm supposed to pull in at about 1110, I believe.
Your bus.
Okay.
And I'll have that operator pull in, and you can pick this job up at 1112 in the city.
All right, copy that. Keep my bus. You're going to send the paddle down to KP?
Yep. It's going to be job 4025.
Roger that, 4025. I'll pick it up. Keep my bus. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Haven Boulevard, completed. Leaf bags.
10-4. Thank you, Pete.
13 of ace.
I'm in 13.
Danny, we started doing 7 hour. There's like upwards of 50 bags here, so we're going to haul out the first load and then return to that address and see if we can get the rest out of there.
10-4. Thanks, Kenny.
10-4.
Kenny, I'm around the corner. We'll see. I got my trunk's empty. You should be able to get some on here as well. I'll meet you over there.
All right, Mike. I appreciate it. We'll come back to the stop, though, because I think there's still like 35, 40 of them there.
Control 29.
Okay.
10-11-3743.
10-4-7.
Do you want to put that on the list for next week?
10-4-50 Urban Ave.
Correct.
50 Battalions, okay.
Battalion 1.
All stations to acknowledge. This is your 0800 time check. This is your dispatcher number 12.
Car 56.
Car 56, okay.
Special hazards, Alpha.
Hazards, okay. Be advised to be portables out of service.
Which portables out of service hazards?
D Delta.
Okay, receive, sir. Hazards, B Bravo.
Bravo.
And Delta. C Charlie.
Charlie's okay.
Receive. Hazards all set. Engine 3 Alpha.
Engine 3 Alpha, okay.
Receive 3B Bravo.
Engine 3 Bravo's okay.
Charlie.
Engine 3 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
3 Delta, okay.
3 Steve, Engine 3 Alpha. Engine 6 Alpha.
Engine 6 Alpha, okay.
6 Bravo.
Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 6 Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Engine 6 Delta, okay.
Engine 6, you're all set. Thank you. Engine 8 Alpha.
Engine 8 Alpha.
Bravo. Charlie.
Engine 8 Charlie, okay.
Engine 8 Delta, okay.
Engine 8 all set, thank you. 9 Alpha.
9 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 9 Bravo, okay.
Engine 9 Charlie, okay.
Delta, okay.
Engine 9 all set, thank you. Engine 10 Alpha.
Okay.
Bravo.
10 Bravo, okay.
See Charlie.
Charlie, okay.
Delta.
10 D Delta, okay.
Question. Engine 10 all set. Engine 11 Alpha.
11's okay.
Bravo.
11 Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
11 Charlie, okay.
And 11 Delta.
D's okay.
Engine 11 all set, thank you. 13 Alpha.
13, okay.
Bravo.
Oh, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 13, Charlie, okay.
Delta.
Ladder 3 is unable to respond.
Roger, Ladder 3. Battalion 3 received that message.
Battalion 3 received.
Engine 14, Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Engine 14, Charlie's okay.
Delta.
Engine 14, Delta's okay.
Received. 14 all set, thank you. 15 Alpha.
Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Engine 15, Bravo, okay.
Received. Providence Fire, this is Mike.
Engine 3, clear, L1 back in service, remaining on the air drive train.
Received, Engine 3.
Delta, okay.
Received, 15 all set, thank you. Ladder 1 Alpha.
Ladder 1 Alpha, okay.
Bravo.
Charlie, I want Bravo, okay.
Charlie.
Charlie, okay.
And Delta.
Delta, okay.
Receive. Ladder 1, Ladder 2 Alpha.
Ladder 2 Alpha, okay.
Ladder 2 Bravo.
Ladder 2 Bravo, okay.
2 Charlie.
Ladder 2 Charlie, okay.
Ladder 2 Delta, okay.
Receive Ladder 2 all set, thank you.
Control 1041.
8-10. Standby. Bravo.
Again?
That'll work.
Alright, it's going to be 1118 relief till 737 on the 3334 line.
What's off number?
4028, and I'll fax it down.
2028.
48204028.
Ladder 4 is on loud and clear, Norton. Good morning.
Cumberland. Cumberland, loud and clear.
Morning, Force
is loud and clear.
Lobster.
Lobster, loud and
clear. Link.
Good morning, Lincoln, loud and clear.
Millville. Good morning, Millville, loud and clear.
Butler Hospital, loud and clear.
Received. Elmhurst Leader.
Delta.
Delta, okay.
Received Ladder 5, thank you. Rescue 1, you on?
Rescue 1 Alpha, okay.
Receive and beep.
Rescue 1 Bravo, okay.
Roger, Rescue 1 all set, thank you. Rescue 2?
2 Alpha, okay.
Roger, sir, and beep Bravo.
2 Bravo, okay.
Receive. Rescue 3 Alpha?
Rescue 3 Alpha, okay.
Roger, Cap. And Rescue 3 B Bravo.
Rescue 3 B Bravo, okay.
Receive Rescue 3, Rescue 6 Alpha.
6 Alpha, okay.
Receive, sir. B Bravo.
Rescue 6 Bravo, okay.
Roger, and Rescue 7.
7 A, okay.
Roger, sir. And 7 B Bravo.
Rescue 7 Bravo, okay.
Okay, that completes the portable test at 814. Thank you.
Berwick completed for leaf bags.
Turn 4.
Yeah, okay. Hold your breath.
2 receive. 3 receive. 4 receive.
City of Central Falls is okay.
Robin?
East Robbins, loud and clear.
Johnson?
Johnson, loud and clear. Good morning.
No problem.
On the air, headquarters for training.
You guys, you're on the air to headquarters for training.
Construction workers, the system is reset. Box is back as a master. Engine 2 in service.
0815, engine 2 in service.
4X, loud and clear.
12. North Providence, Pawtucket Providence, and West Warwick. All hospitals are open. Metro 3815.
This is radio station WQBR 563, the Central Falls Fire Department, operating on the assigned frequency of 472.4125 megahertz. Now testing the emergency communication codes. Now testing the evacuation zones. Now testing with all radio equipped apparatus. Come in, engine 1.
Engine 1.
316, Manville Road, patient says she'll meet you outside.
Engine 101.
Battle 101.
The rescue 101.
Battalion 201.
With all two portables. Engine 102.
Engine 102.
Fire 102.
Rescue 102. Fire alarm, you can disregard rescue's emergency tone.
Thank you, rescue. Now testing engine 103.
Engine company 103.
Battle 103.
Test is complete 24th day of April 2020. EMS Divisional Hospitals are open and accepting. Dispatcher 1 now on duty, fire alarm clear, standing by 0-0 hours.
Number 5 and number 7, Sudbury, completed.
22.
Sir. Can you have VCR respond to my location?
0-8-19.
He's on the phone right now with detective.
And our BCI has been notified, 819.
Well, thank you.
Rescue 1, you're on scene.
Respond to Sandringham at Devonshire. Sandringham at Devonshire. I have a report of a fox loose in the area on Devonshire Street. Receive.
Good morning, Jamestown. Little Compton.
Good morning, sir. LC is Weeman Charlie. Rescue 2 out of service.
Little Compton. Middletown.
Stop fire loud and clear.
Good morning, Middletown. Newport.
Newport's loud and clear.
Good morning, Newport. Swansea. Good morning, Swansea. Tiverton. Nothing heard. Warren.
That's loud and clear.
Good morning, Warren. All towns, that's loud and clear with the exception of Tiverton. All hospitals are open and receiving. East Bay Control, KCC 453, clear 822.
2-9 troops on the 60. Starts at 11:11. 7:36 finishes. The other one started at 12:47. You do a trip on the 6, change 820.
Give me the first one.
What is that, Zach?
Give me the first one.
The 2.5 trips on the 60.
What time did that start?
Sign on 11:11. 5 shows.
Hey, how many of the paper you give me yesterday? Do all these 3 and mark, you know, check all that I do it.
I understand, but since you've been coming in a few days a week we've been working, you haven't given me any paperwork except for last Monday. I need that stuff so I can put it in the computer. Make sure I get it today, please, please, please.
All right.
Engine 2, in quarters and off the air, engine 2.
Rising off.
Go ahead. Brendan, tomorrow I got job 6308. It starts 12:41, one trip on the 60. Finish at 3:51. 4:24, you go out and do the 63 till 8:20. That's the one left.
Sold.
Here's your second pick.
Yep, I'll take it. Sold.
Thank you. You got it. 6308.
Go ahead.
You know what you're going to do, right, Don?
I do.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Altitude 11 clear.
Greenwich. Morning, Greenwich, the bottom clear. Morning, Narragansett. Morning. North Kingstown.
Good morning, North Kingstown, loud and clear.
Good morning, Quonset Air Guys.
Good morning, sir. Quonset Air Guide, reach you loud and clear.
South Kingstown.
South Kingstown, loud and clear.
URI Rescue. Loud and clear. West Greenwich.
Good morning, West Greenwich, as you loud and clear.
Good morning, Air Westerly.
Morning, Wesley, loud and clear.
Morning, at this time I have all hospitals open to Southern Control, clearly at the city. I was on April 24th, 2020.
37. 37. Can you respond to 782 Kendall Street, no floor, no name? He requested police and then disconnected, there's no answer and callback. 17,
could
you also respond?
10-72
Kendall.
Yeah. Those are 3 miles on the right at the MEFC, 123.
804-113C, turn Essa Green, that job's all set.
10-4, thank you.
10-4, Brian.
Division 1 to fire off.
Division 1.
Division 1's going to be out of service to the repair shop, Division 1.
Right, Division 1.
10-4.
Actually, Colton Drive first, that's close up.
10-4.
Trying to rescue 2 on the air. We will be testing portable radio and firefighter distress buttons for engine 1 and ladder 1. We will be testing portable radio and firefighter distress buttons for engine 1 and ladder 1 on fire 3. Switch one mobile radio to fire 3, turn on the DVR and switch all of your portables to fire ground 3.
Ladder 7 and quarters.
Ladder 7.
Engine 1.
Engine 2.
2.
Engine 3.
Engine 3.
Engine 4.
Engine 4.
Engine 5.
Engine 5.
Engine 6. Ladder 1.
Ladder 1.
Ladder 2.
Ladder 2.
Ladder 3.
Ladder 3 in reserve, ladder 4.
Special hands.
0832.
Rescue 3.
Rescue 3.
Rescue 4.
Rescue 4.
Rescue 6.
Rescue 6.
All radios loud and clear with the exception of car 3 and special hands. Stand by for vocal check.
Oliver, 7 Oliver, and we also grabbed on 5 Oliver a wood stop as well.
5 Oliver for wood, 10-4, sir, thank you.
Test complete, 833.
Engine 1 back on dispatch.
Engine 1, you're back on the dispatch. This concludes the radio test. Fire controls out, 833.
Rescue 1, engine 10, 20 Comstock Avenue. 75-year-old male, diabetic emergency. No COVID. That's rescue 1, engine 10. Number 2020 Comstock Avenue, 75-year-old male, possible diabetic emergency, no COVID, 0834.
Page to 10.
Can go ahead.
Hey, can you get the exterior door, building 6 versus in?
Right at the first right, and then right on Parade, left on Cranston.
All right, so it's left Messer. So it's Cranston and Messer, left Messer, right Willow, right Parade, left Cranston Street.
That's 10-4, yeah.
All right.
17.
Go ahead.
Send me a rescue, psych eval, suicidal threats.
Any COVID symptoms or anybody in the house sick?
Negative.
Five.
Oh, outside.
Engine 2 and Rescue 2, response number 24, Broad Street, for an elderly female, feeling dizzy. as Engine 2 and Rescue 2 respond to number 24, Broad Street, for an elderly female feeling dizzy, negative for COVID questions, 837.
69
to go. 69.
Yeah, VTAL, Loge at Logia Grove, cruise Delta 3.
I'm going to go dump again.
Caller Caitlin, she hasn't been taking her medication and she's acting out. Code 3, receive.
5-1 off, stop with
her. Receive 5-1.
C is a Jose Hernandez Garcia. Date of birth, April 17th, 1980.
Control. Be out at 50 Service Ave in Warwick for a few minutes.
Headquarters.
Steve, engine one.
42, rescue.
When you're on team.
10, all set. I'm going to go over to the Yellow Cottage next.
10-4.
Flight control. Engine one clear. Testing.
Engine one, you clear. Testing.
Rescue 2 on scene.
69 Alexander, one bag's completed, left two barrels behind.
Yeah.
To the base.
Come in, car two.
On Smithfield Road, on the way up to the garage up there, is leave bags. Tell them to pick them up on the way, you know, to go dump, you know?
10-4. You guys receive?
Yeah, 10-4, 40 receives.
I can grab those, Tony. I'm coming up the dump right now. I just took the other way, the other cut through off of Douglas, so I didn't see him, but I'll grab him on my way out.
Thank you.
25 to base. I'm in 25.
8-4-7-8-7-12. Colton Drive completed.
10-4.
16 to base.
Come in.
6 Nelson Dan completed for leave bags. Make note, left 4 barrels behind.
10-4 Pete.
Charles Street. Rescue 3 and Engine 3, 945 Charles Street, Merrill Manor, Unit B. For flu-like symptoms, that's Rescue 3 and Engine 3. Maryville Manor, 945 Charles Street, Unit B. For flu-like symptoms, PPE alert response, 845.
Receive 5-2.
6-2.
6-2? Receive.
Rescue to file. Am I transporting one to the Raj?
To the Raj, 848.
2-2. Respond to number 21, Rhode Island Street for a medical alarm. Female fallen. Engine 3, rescue 2. Number 21, Rhode Island Street. For a person fallen. 847.
3-7, what are you doing?
3-7 now.
Responding over to Vernon Park, report of loose dog.
10-4.
Rescue 3 is on scene.
Roger, rescue 3.
Engine 3 on scene.
Roger, engine 3.
6 cars to Central Station.
District 6 cars responding to Central for vehicle cleaning.
6-1.
6-4.
8-50.
Set the machine. Is it possible to have a supervisor meet me at the G stop? At about 7:35.
You said the G stop?
9 o'clock.
All right, G stop at 9 o'clock. Well, you need a day pass. Okay.
Actually, 9 o'clock, I'm at the train station, so a little bit before that. Looks like 58 at the G stop. I'm headed inbound now. I'm just about to Rhode Island Hospital. I'm in bus 1624.
You got it.
Thank you, man.
0849 in service.
Bonnie, completed. And obviously, P-16.
405. Self in 6th District with 1, starting 11449.
0851.
Thank you.
6.
5 North.
10-4.
6, go ahead.
Disposition on tuxedo.
Roger, thank you.
25 to base.
Come in.
8-4-6-2-0-17 Jane Street completed.
10-4.
13 of base.
Come in.
Danny, 615 and 623 Smithfield Road completed relief bags.
25-3.
Come in, 25.
Mike, can you give me a 20 on Wanda Court?
Thank you. Yeah, 10 calls. We'll call the second.
10-4.
12 to base.
Come in.
10 and 15 Howard for bags. All set.
10-4.
I sent the editor out there. Maybe, can you log on to your bus?
Yeah, I'm logged on. I just put it on there. I just noticed the man out for the first time, so I was getting you a heads up. But if you did it, fine.
All right, I'll make up an address on.
One on the way.
2 Elena Street, completed.
10-4. Can you just put a log note in? I talked to Kirk at the highway, and he's going to send somebody down to Burkina to take care of that issue with the hoops.
10-4, 856. Engine 3 is on the air, driver's training.
Roger, engine 3 on the air, driver's training. You get a message on your box about the inbound R line to take a right on Randall, left on Charles?
Yes, I did.
All right, I copy that. Thank you. I just wanted to make sure. Some of the buses said they didn't get it. I said, well, maybe I didn't send it out, but I'm glad you saw that. All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Central 4, Lincoln Rescue 1's on the scene.
57.
Engine 3.
Blue, you can go back in service.
Appreciate it. Engine 3 in service.
Engine 3. Same clean laundry.
Engine 5, Maryland.
Engine 5.
Engine 5 and Rescue 6 is going to be on the air to Kenny Drive. Engine 5 is going to be out of service for training.
Receive.
93. District 9 car switches to channel 3 over Costello for 3 over the red door on Cook Street.
15, I'm 10-6 here. Southport. 057.
Lower, check at Dexter Street, please.
Southport.
Rescue 1 ever, Alan. Going to be engines 324, ladder 1, rescue 2, chief 1, responding 640, Winter Street, the Winter Street Mill Building for a box alarm of fire, box 303, zone 2, master interior systems. The cross streets will be off in North Main. He's responding or side channel 2.
5-1, are you able to break off for a disturbance?
Yeah.
Respond to 43 Solomon Street, apartment 303, got a report of a disturbance, female now. She's called 911. There's a lot of yelling in the background. Is there another car in the area?
43, I'm clearing to Castle Head over there.
10-4.
5-3, come in the way.
Can you just keep a check at Cole at College? Just let me know if that testing line reaches College Road.
Yes, sir, I will.
Narrative.
Rescue 1 responded.
Rescue 2 is on the air, station 1.
Roger, Rescue 2.
Going to frame. Engine 3, you're on scene.
Fire, Taurus 2's on scene.
Rescue 2, you're on scene.
Chief 1's on scene with command.
Chief 1 on scene with command. Engine 1, respond to 852 Park Avenue at the Gulf Express Station. Outside for a female that's fallen, possible arm injury. And that's Rescue 1 and Engine 1 responding to 852 Park Avenue at the Gulf Express. Your cross streets are Vos to Merrill.
Rescue 1.
For Rescue 1.
Engine 3, the IC panel is showing Zone 2, which is labeled dry sprinkler flow switch. We're investigating.
IC copies Engine 3 investigating Zone 2 flow switch.
Okay.
Engine 3, the IC to that gentleman that spoke to you, give you any indication where it was?
He said that they were working downstairs, there's a work crew in place, but he didn't give me a specific location.
16, lights 220, 222, and 193, all checked.
The street's going to be a code yellow, engine 3, chief 1's in service.
10-4, chief 1 calls Winter Street a code yellow for engine 3. All the companies can return to service. Engine 2, you're on scene in service.
Unknown California registration. Second vehicle's a gray UV, unknown make and model. Squares clear, 904.
1 on scene.
Engine 1, you're on scene.
Fire, Taurus 2 in service.
Rescue 2, you're in service.
5 to 26.
Right in.
Alright, I'm gonna go dump this wood and stuff, Mike.
And then after you get done with break, we can meet up at 6 Monticello Street.
All right, 10-4, I'm coming to the garage now.
Yeah, no worries. I just want to get this off the truck.
Yeah, just give me a few minutes and I'll be there. I'll help you out.
Engine 4, you're on scene in service.
Fire control, rescue 1 is on scene, park it.
10-4, rescue 1.
Orders. Fire to announce.
10-4, chief 1.
I just left the Atlanta. I had to pull in back into the beast up. Okay, there's a online meter run. And my voltage gauge is all the way down to 0.
Mechanic over to you. What bus number you have?
920. I'm at the B stop.
Copy that. I'm going to send a mechanic.
Apparently, she was supposed to meet him today. He's not answering his phone, and his lights are off. Complaint is calling. Code 3 at this time for a check roll being.
And 4. Is she going to be here? She just want me to check on it.
She's going to be outside.
And 4. Take care of it.
Tough for 81, and 83 and 81, be advised, it's negative for symptoms. Just check your narrative.
Engine 3 to rescue 2.
Latitude, you're on the air, 0909.
Back in quarters.
Appreciate it, thank you.
Fire control, engine 1's in service.
Engine 1, you're in service.
Fire control, engine 2 is in quarters.
Engine 2, you're in quarters.
191.
You want that?
I'll see if that's when we come back to, Twinkie Cook. I think she's all set. I'll just speak to her real quick.
Tough one. Current Cook's all set. And what was that 20 you were heading to?
You want to speak to, you know, I'll get back to you.
Tough one.
That's the, housekeeper.
Tough one. Take you right over to 1007 Gilbert Stewart Road. 1007 Gilbert Stewart, 1045. You're going to go up the driveway.
3 is off.
Roger, anything?
175 Indiana Avenue. I have a 16-year-old male just breathing, feeling ill. The wife has tested positive for COVID. There is a language barrier there. It's Rescue 5, 175 Indiana Avenue.
Oh,
a 68-year-old male, difficulty breathing, feeling ill. Just be advised, the wife has tested positive for COVID. There is a language line barrier there. 0913. By number 1747. Correction, 12745.
If they haven't already started 8 cars. Central Station.
This is 8 cars to Central for DCON.
83 at
2 o'clock.
Car 9. You have the District 8 cars responding to Central Station.
They were advised earlier from the DASAR.
Received, thank you. I didn't hear that.
Tough.
47 Job Street. Be on the first floor. A 21-year-old female. 36 weeks pregnant. Experiencing vaginal bleeding. That's Rescue 7, Engine 12, 4747 Job Street, on the first. A 21-year-old female, 36 weeks pregnant, vaginal bleeding, and 0916.
Engine 12 is responding.
Rescue 7, the fire alarm, you can hold up on Engine 12.
Rescue 7, fire alarm, Engine 12.
12 receiving service.
And Rescue 7, I number 12746.
Receive responded.
Spring on Latina. Thank you.
Just that one tire right there on the right.
I'm just about to back down that dead end on Smith and head to the top of Reservoir.
Okay, we'll head up and come down, Williams.
Okay, thank you.
Cool. Suite 101. I have a 58-year-old male vomiting, lethargic, he's a cancer patient. Pulmonary embolism. That's Rescue 3, Engine 2. Responder 195 Collier Street, the University Medical. In suite number 101. A 58-year-old male vomiting, lethargic, he's a cancer patient.
also history of embolism. 0918. And cross street should be Gilbert Tamari, one company for the deputy.
Breezy, Avenger 1 responding.
53 respond.
I number 12747.
Call K&R to pick up the dumpster.
Yanks Street. I have a 30-year-old female. She wasn't conscious, possibly semi-conscious at this time. Showing no symptoms. It's apartment number 3. That's rescue 407, responding number 3, Jenks Street. Nearest cross streets at Benefit and Pratt. On the first floor, apartment number 3, 30-year-old female that wasn't conscious. She's possibly semi-conscious at this time. No symptoms. 0920.
5293 Vaughan Avenue, New England Construction. 1030 side door.
208 Temple.
Privacy.
Respond to Central for DTOM.
Responding.
Roger, Engine 7. Fire alarm Rescue 3.
Rescue 3.
Were you trying to come over with a message?
They got right at Wendy's.
Yeah, no problem, though. We'll be there. You're
happy that five times
I had my mask on.
You're talking too clearly for a mask.
Tougher.
Warwick Sound, go ahead, Copeland.
We have an officer out with an auto accident, Jefferson Boulevard, at the entrance to 95 northbound.
Tougher, we have officers en route. Do you need a rescue?
117.
Tell thank you, Cumberland. We have officers en route.
Service from the wrong place, out of service on the air to headquarters for stretcher maintenance.
Just it.
Thank you.
0925.
Listen to the complainant. She's a DCYF worker. She's going to be waiting in a white van. But she has to pick up a 17-year-old AWOL female by the name of Leda Tavera. 10-7-2002, Chief. And 21, be advised, it is negative, no symptoms. Just read the narrative.
Tough one. Rescue 1 is recorded.
10-4, Rescue 1.
6-33.
Yeah, Zach's actually going to be on a terrorist near Wallace. Could be out here.
Terrorist near Wallace, tough one. Engine 10, miss it again.
Rescue 2 is off.
Rescue 2. 208-1023.
Hello.
Kev, what do you want tomorrow?
What do you got?
It's the 11 o'clock and later, or lots of jobs. Like a straight, splits, matinees.
Give me a straight.
Pull out, pull in, relief.
Pull out, pull in.
I got a few. I got the 72, 17, 19. A 29 and a 75-76.
Give me a regular straight.
Alrighty, I have the 51, 55, 57, the Warwick Ave, 92, 54, and a 1.
Give me the Warwick Ave.
You got a 2017 with a 618 pullout. Have a good day, Kev.
Fine. Her residence?
Peggy.
At her house?
08, 10-8, LMK.
4 and engine 4, medical 715, Menden Road, first floor. Rescue 4, engine 4, responder 715, Menden Road, first floor. 67-year-old male recently released from the hospital with a GI bleed. Is lethargic, pale, with low blood pressure. He answered no to all questions. Cross streets are Elder Ballou to Village Road.
I'll take it. Thank you.
Thank you. 646 pull out. Have a good day, Willie. Thank you.
Base to 10.
Okay, go ahead.
Can you go to HR Building 6 and let Sandy into her office?
Okay.
Control Car 2, Office Station 2.
Control Station 2. I want to try to get down early. Thank you anyway.
Alright, have a good day. 2010, 559, pull out.
Yep.
File on door 4, please.
Yeah, come in.
All right, I just called K&R. It should be a day or two.
4.
Rescue 4, 17. Rescue
4, 17. Latino base.
Rescue 5, 935.
Okay. Round. Rescue 7, transport, movement and infants. Rescue
7. Movement and infants, rescue 7, 935.
Push 1.
For one.
For post one, responder 10 Dorrance, the 711, 911 hang up. You're getting a 911 hang up from the clerk saying there's a male that keeps giving them a hard time. They keep disconnecting. From 911, they called several times.
Foot 2, I'm with them
for top 4, foot post 1 and foot post 2. Be advised it comes back and comes up negative for symptoms.
All right, thank you guys. I appreciate it.
Sorry, Jim.
He's 12 now, Danny.
He's the 12.
Come in, Danny.
12, are you near anywhere near Pine Street?
Where is Pine? I'm on Belcourt doing slip.
All right, it's in like Salem Drive area. When you get a chance, there's a piece of metal out at 12 Pine Street.
10-4, I'll do this and head right there.
Actually, it's 14 Pine. It's for a water tank, if you can grab that for us.
14 Pine for a water tank. Copy.
Thank you. 12.
10-4.
Dave, go down High Service Avenue. Go around the bend past Fatima Hospital. Then on the left-hand side, you're going to see a street, Willow. Take Willow and Pine's right off of that.
Okay, I know exactly where that is. Thank you, Wayne.
10-4. 25 base.
Okay, on that, I said the wrong area. Sorry about that, 12.
I do it too, Dan. Danny, 84781, 1326, Douglas Ave, completed.
10-4, yeah, thank you.
10-4.
That away from you, and you could run this from 1230 until, it goes till 924, but obviously I know you don't want to go that late.
I'm doing 5 or 6 o'clock on any time you want me to, but, speed is gonna...